All right, Carleen Goodrich versus Skylar Hess. Let's get our scoreboard updated here. All right, Skylar won the break, so she's going to break first with her nice, gorgeous gold Predator BK Rush. Skylar, PA Pro-Am sponsor, junior player. Two-time national champion. All right, Sky made one on the break. He's going to shoot the one. Just gets a bad roll off the five. She's going to have to kick at the two. Skylar's currently at 534 Fargo. Carleen up to the table now, looking at a couple shots. Almost cleared the nine ball. All right, so Skylar with ball in hand is going to look to take this two up into the corner. I'll try to break out the four with the same shot. Just a little too aggressive on that shot. She's going to get away with it, though. Carleen's going to have to kick at this ball. Carleen plays off the edge of the two. It's going to come back over towards the eight. That'll give Skylar a shot at the two. She might run into the six, but I think she'll be okay running off of the six. Both players were early jitters. Sky hangs the two. He's going to leave Carleen with a chance to make the two and the four. I don't see any obstacles for her to have to really come up with to run these balls. Five's probably the tester shot for her. She misses the five. That's going to leave Skylar a chance. Be a tough shot for Sky because she's going to have to hold for the six. So maybe a little bit of inside English. Same with this shot, a little bit of inside English to get herself onto the seven, or she could just play it soft and wind up right around where the spot is. A little too far. Oh, nine helped her out. I played a 7 soft. Maybe not. This guy's going to 2 rail. And she has the 9 up into the corner. All right, Skyler's going to take a 1-0 lead. Be Carlene's break. Inbox Sportswear is the official sportswear of PA Pro-Am in the 2023 Pennsylvania State Championships. Inbox is also a vendor here this weekend at the Diamond Bar Box Classic. Check them out at inthebx.net. While you're over there, take a look at our 2023 Pennsylvania State Championship jerseys. All right, rack number 2. Carlene trailing 1-0. I don't know why the score is not updating again. All right, here we go. Rack number 2. Carlene trailing 1-0. Her break. Carlene makes 1 and scratches. It's going to be Skylar's chance at the table. Guy makes the 2. Gets somewhat straight on the 3. She could probably draw straight back for the 4. She might even go 1 rail. She's going to draw straight back. Kind of straight on the 4. So she's going to probably roll forward about 18 to 20 inches. Maybe pretty much right where the 6 is probably where she's going to want to land. Sky decides to power shoot it up. It's a good shot. A little longer on the 5, but it gets her a little bit more straighter, a little versus a hard cut angle. Good shot by Sky. Now she's going to take the 6. She's going to play the 6 in the corner and punch it over 1 rail. All right, look for Skylar to play the 8 in the corner, come over 1 rail for the 9. Play the 9 in the top left. All right, Skylar goes up 2-0. Again, I don't know why this damn score is not updating. Skylar is up 2-0. Guys, check out Q Pocket on Facebook. facebook.com/QPocket. They're the creators of the 2023 Pennsylvania State Championship Q holders, as you see here. The top one is the Musketeer, holds 3 Qs. The bottom one is the Recharge, holds 4 Qs, and charges your cell phone while you're playing. They also have an assortment of other great products. Check them out today. Definitely going to love what they have. All right, rack number 3. The score is 2-0, Skyler. Something wrong with the scoreboard here. I think it's a dead link or something. It's not updating. When Skyler's up 2-0. Guy's going to, I guess, push out, or I don't, leave her straight in. Carlene attempts to draw, kind of hits at the wrong angle. She wanted to hit that shot with low right instead of low left. Now she's got to arc over the shot. Oh, curved it just a little too much. It's going to be Sky's chance at the table. That 7-8 looks like it's going to be a tough time for her. If she hits it good, she could open it up now. All right, that's going to bring Carlene to the table. She has the angle to get from 4 to 5, but I believe 5 to get tucked in between that 7-8 is going to be really, really strong, really tough shot to get to. Looks like she's going to draw it. Coming out one row. She could play the safe. She could try to roll it up softly behind the eight ball. The eight catches the eight on the way out. I believe it's clear for Sky to shoot it down into the corner. Looks like it is. So Sky's going to play right down the corner, draw back. Sky's going to play the 8 in the same pocket. And play the 9 into the bottom left corner. Okay, Skyler up 3-0. Carlene's break. All right, rack number 4, Carlene trailing 3-0. Kenny Scott plays off. Got Joe the ball. I'll leave Carlene a chance at the table. Carlene might be shooting at that nine. Let's see. Great shot by Carlene. Gets herself down onto the three. Carlene's a slightly taller than average young lady, so she should be able to reach this ball. I spoke too soon. She's going to need herself a bridge. And Carlene misses that. It's going to be Scottie's chance at the table. She's kind of straight on the three, so she might need to kind of stun this in and stun it to the left. Draw it back a little too much. Going to be behind that seven. Next guy's going to get her jump cue. All right, Scott took forever to put her cue together. Now she's going to jump the four in for making us wait so long. No, she's going to get up on this one. Too much, actually. All right, Carlene's going to shoot the five. Should come one rail out for the six. A little bit of high right. All right, she's okay. Play the six into the bottom left corner. Pocket speed, maybe just a little bit more than pocket speed. You want to play that seven right in the side pocket. Play the seven into the side soft. She's going to give herself an angle for the eight. She doesn't want to play this too. If she's going to play high, she doesn't want to play it too hard. If she's going to play a draw, then she's got to stroke it and just draw to the side rail. Just like that. Be a little too hard on that, but she should have the back cut for the nine into the top left. And we finally got our score updated. Okay, and Carlene puts that ball down. It's a rail. All right, Carlene puts that ball down, makes the score 3-1. Carlene needs three more, and so does Sky. Race the three. Okay, rack number five. Skylar Hess up 3-1. Her break. Guys, I don't know what's up with the score right now. It just announced it's 3-3. There we go, 3-1. Definitely have to, I think it's like a glitch or something. I have to get this looked at. All right, Sky's going to attempt to cut the one in. Oh, she's playing safe inside. Good shot. Arlene's going to play the edge of the one, try to get safe behind the four. And that ball's going to come over and sit on the one. This guy's slightly vertically challenged for 14, so she's going to have to do a little movement there. So she's going to kick two rails, try to hit the two. It's a good hit. That does potentially leave a bank combo for Carlene. I don't think she's going to shoot at it, though. I think she's going to play safe. Skylar has a piece of the two. I'm going to roll up and try to roll behind the four. Just a little too much. I believe Carlene can play the two in the side pocket. There's a two back over. It's actually not a bad shot for her. She blinks this into the corner. The cue ball's going in the direction of the six. Say maybe a half a tip below. I think she's jacking up too much. She might go too far. Yeah. This guy should play off the left side of the four and try to make the nine. Good attempt. Doesn't leave a shot for Carly. Now she's going to have to create a safe or okay, so I was going to shoot the six into the corner. Shoot the seven into the same pocket. A little too much on that one. Too much juice. Going to give Carlene. Chance to get up here 3-2. Okay, Carlene makes the score 3-2. She needs two more. Sky needs three. Okay, 3-2, Skylar, going into rack number 6. All right, Carlene has realistically no shot on a 1-9 combo. She's going to play a push shot. Skylar could play safe here. She could push the one to the rail, leave the cue ball. He shoots the one. Gonna give Skylar a chance to run the rack. Three to four might be a little tough for Skylar. She's probably just gonna come one rail back up. That's a little tough for her. Leaves Carlene a tough shot on the four. Carlene sells out the shot. It's going to leave Sky the four in the bottom left corner. All right, Carlene is kicking at the four ball. It's going to give Sky ball in hand. Skylar's going to shoot the five, draw down for the six. This guy's going to have the 7 in the side pocket. Nine in the corner. All right, Sky's going to go up 4-2. Okay, Skylar up 4-2. Rack number 7. Oh. She had a shot on that one. She might have had a chance to get out here. Might jump it in. And so she's going to push down to the bottom rail. It's going to leave Carlene a long shot on the one ball. Sky makes the 2, has the shot on the 1. You can see her probably just cutting the 1 into the top right pocket. Or going completely the opposite and playing safe. Oh, that's going to suck. That was a good shot for Carlene, too, to get on the, to make the one. It was a slightly tough angle. Carlene gives ball in hand to Skylar. Skylar's going to play the 6 from across one rail. Maybe even catch a second one. All right, Skylar's going to take this rack down. She's going to be on the hill. I'm going to score 5-2. It's going to be Carlene's break. Okay, rack number 8. Kyler 5, Carlene 2. Carlene's break. She's trailing. Carlene needs to go to 4. Sky's on the hill. Carlene makes a couple on the break. It's going to give Skylar a chance at the table. Not sure if she can squeeze this one by. All right, Skylar leaves the one at the top rail. Carlene could play it safe here, though. She could bank the one and try to roll the cue ball behind the six. Not a terrible shot. She rolls the cue up on the two, but fortunately the one ball stops right by the side pocket. Guy tries to bust out the nine, didn't work. She's going to shoot this two into the corner. I would say leave it flat. This way, if you play the three, you can run the three and run the cue ball off the rail into the four, or you, where she's pointing to, come behind it and play the long four. It looks like Sky's going to come from behind the four and shoot it up into the corner. I'm going to have to follow it all the way up. Oh, just fell. She almost hung it. Almost hung it. Taking a deep breath now. She's going to reconfigure herself. She's going to shoot the eight and draw it down. She made that shot a little tougher on herself than she needed to. She could have just played the eight with high, come around the table, a couple rails, get the other angle on the nine. She should be okay, though. She can just cut the nine into the corner. High English catch right around the first diamond. All right, Skylar Hess wins the matchup 6-2. That's going to put her onto the next round on the A side, and that'll put Carlene onto the B side. We'll be right back with some more action, guys.